And it is just something. If you're able to sit and learn, sit and learn. If you're not able to learn, so you need to pray. If you can talk to some people, you need to do something useful with your life. You have to do something. You have to talk to people. You need to convince people to do tshuva. People don't believe in the powers that they have, but HaKadosh Baruch Hu is with each and every one of us. Each and every one of us have powers. Each and every one of us have powers. Just fears are holding us back. Fears are holding us back. But those fears are all lies. Are all lies. What Yetzara can do to a person? Really, that's my yesterday night in Bodhidutta. I realized all of the lies, all of the fears are all lies. It's all a bunch of lies. Tells you, you're not able to do. Why am I not able to do? I am. I can do a lot of things. No, you're not. Why not? Here, I'm doing. And then you're done, and that's it. And no one can stop you. If you choose to do things, no one can stop you.
It's just a temporary world that in this world, in this period of time, we have a mission. What's the mission? The mission is only not to forget the Creator, to remember that it's all Him, never to fall in the trap of all of those coverings, of all of those husks.